the goal of today's workout was multifold, I think. Certainly, we want to work on strength and conditioning, and the way we did it today was more of a metabolic training, more game-like, you know, so we were short bursts on, short rest periods, long bursts on, short rest periods, etc. So we're trying to, you know, again, mimic what the girls may see in a game-like situation. And the exercises themselves, we're trying to make them as close as possible to the body positions they may find themselves in on a basketball court. You know, the kids work as in pairs, in teams, and then they cheer each other on. The goal is to go harder than your partner, go as hard as you can. You know, your partner's depending on you, just like they're depending on you to rotate when we're trapping on defense or making that hard cut to the basket, you know, when we're playing on offense. So, you know, what we're trying to accomplish on the court into the weight room, you know, teach them how to develop their bodies in a way that makes sense. I just think this entire experience, this attack experience, the fighting they do together in practice, in strength training, the team dynamic that's involved in athletics, just the ability to push through when times get tough. You know, I mean, we got kids down here, they're laying in a pool of their own sweat. They just wouldn't quit, you know, and I think when life does that to you, pushes back, you gotta push back even harder.